ప్రటిక ఏపీ సీఎం జగన్మోహన్ రెడ్డి మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, ఇప్పుడు ఆ లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
Or even pledge this property in a bank for any of their individual purposes the very next day. Scheme is a waiver of registration fee. In fact, the house and the property put together in many cases, average is ranging from 5 lakhs to 10 lakhs. So it's very important that this proper awareness is created and properly it is spoken about. In fact, the people who are critical about this scheme might comment so many things. The worst part is, why didn't the previous governments not do it? Why didn't the previous governments not even waive, forget about the waiver of the amount of loan outstanding, but they never even bothered to waive the interest part. Forget about the outstanding loan part. These people who have not done even that, even it be these people who have not even done to that extent, are now commenting because they are anti-poor. They don't want this kind of rights over this property bestowed to the people, to the poor. That is the problem with these people. So this would have to be properly explained to every individual, and these people should be told about the benefits of the scheme. So far, the scheme has already started receiving good response. Jagannanna Smart Townships. This is also one aspect which is being developed for the welfare, for the good of the middle class, middle income group category, where we are actually developing these lands, wanting to give them litigation-free titles, wanting to develop this land with all the infrastructure facilities made available. So all the infrastructure facilities made available, litigation-free title also made available, the government stands guarantee, and the rate being at the least possible. So this would ensure that the middle income group category benefit hugely because of this scheme. Spandana grievances. And this is one aspect where until and unless collectors own it up, this program will not be a success. So basically, you know, somebody comes to us for some help. What is the mechanism that is in store? This is called Spandana. We christened it as Spandana. We want to make sure that this mechanism, what is in place, really serves the purpose. And for it to happen, until and unless the collectors own it up, until and unless you monitor the quality of redressal, I once again repeat this word, until and unless you monitor the quality of redressal, we will never be justifying ourselves. We will never be doing justice to our jobs. The reason why I'm saying this is there have been quite a few cases, quite a percentage, where we have cleared the case, yet there is a reapplication coming in. Fair enough. Here are two aspects. One aspect is there should be quality redressal.
Right, Tika.